Uses of am. When we talk about ourselves, so we use am. For example, I am a boy, I am a girl, I am playing, I am eating. Uses of is. When we talk about one person, one animal, one thing, so we use is. For example, here is only one girl, so we can say she is a girl. And here is a only one boy, so we can say he is a boy. Now this is a tree, and tree is a thing, and here is only one tree, so we can say it is a tree. It is a tree. So we use is with he, she, it, or singular noun. Singular noun means only one person name, thing name, and animal name, right? Uses of are. When we talk about more than one person, animals, things, etc., so we use are. Let us see some examples. So here are more than one person, so we use we are friends. Here are also more than one person, so we can say they are playing football. We use are with you. For example, you are my friend.
You are a good boy.
So we use are with you, we, they, or plural noun. Plural noun means more than one person or animal. Thank you.